I'm Renee from Kids Incorporated, and on Halloween night, I shine. You know, it's not safe to trick-or-treat after dark without light. When Kids Incorporated go out, we always walk in well-lit areas and bring a flashlight along, too. It's also a good idea to wear light colors or put reflective tape on your bag or on your costume. Once you've learned these rules, I'm sure you'll see the light.